Activity 7.
Listen to the following process.
Materials. Half-cut plastic jar. 2 screws. Copper wire. 2 test tubes. Dry battery cell or 6-volt battery and sulfuric acid. Procedure. Take a plastic jar, half-cut as shown in the figure. Make 2 holes at the bottom. Fit the holes with the screws. Remember, there should not be any water leakage. Join the outer ends of the screws with a battery or a dry cell. This is our voltmeter. Now, fill half of the voltmeter with pure water. Add 4 or 5 drops of sulfuric acid. The water will become a good conductor.